We're here at the Citadel for a live demonstration of the most revolutionary method of construction. This will be the first of its kind in the UK, and I've invited industry leaders from the construction industry and key figures from the local council to come and witness it firsthand.
Smart Materials Group uses patented renewable technology for the needs of building projects of all sizes. Saving money in cost, reducing carbon, and taking less time to build, Smart Materials Group is on the cutting edge of the sustainable future.
It's the way forward, it's easier. You know, you've got people who aren't builders can actually turn around and say, do you know what, I can build my own house. I can do it myself. You know, what an achievement that is.
One of the really interesting things about this product is that it looks like it's just Lego for big boys. It's quite simple, and I love the way that the simplicity works, yet technically it's very advanced.
I think the interlocking system is something that is known about, but you know, seeing the sheer speed at which these walls are being put up, it's very impressive.
I was a little bit sceptical at first because it's a new technology we're not familiar with in the UK. However, the efficiency, the speed, the benefits of the sort of the lack of mould, not using any cement, time on site, I think this is going to be ground shaking, you know, when it actually rolls out and people really take on board the concept. So once again, from a pricing perspective, this ticks all the boxes.
An event like today is so important for potential clients, people doing extensions on their building. We've had people knocking their home down to build it in the perlite products. Having them here today to actually see the building process and how quick it can be is simply something that's truly spectacular.
We've had a fantastic day here at the Citadel. There was initially a lot of skepticism around this technology, but people have been left blown away, and we've already had orders confirmed. I think it's one of those things that really takes seeing to believing.